I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop Facebook from tracking your off-platform activity. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the menu icon on this screen. Step 2. Tap the settings icon on this menu. The settings and privacy screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Meta Account Center. Step 4. Scroll down to the Account Settings section and then tap Your Information and Permissions. The associated screen opens. Step 5. Tap Your Activity off Meta Technologies. Step 6. Tap Manage Future Activity. The next screen gives you options for managing your Facebook off-platform activity. Step 7. Tap to select Disconnect Future Activity and then tap Continue. The next screen gives you an overview of what happens when you disconnect your future off-platform activity from being shared with Facebook. The biggest impact is that if you move forward, you may be logged out of any apps or websites that you're sharing future activity with. And to be clear, when you stop sharing off-platform activity with Facebook, you'll still see the same volume of ads, but those ads won't be personalized. Step 8. Tap Disconnect Future Activity. It may take up to 48 hours for Facebook to stop receiving information from other apps and websites associated with your off-platform activity. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.